my dad has always been like really big on knowing what's going on in your country and knowing about your government. So he would have me and my little brother watch all of the debates and do things like that with him and just give us fun facts about the presidency.